need a man.
Oh my God. And you probably know I have three boys now, you know this? I have a 7-year-old, a 4-year-old, and a 2-year-old. All boys. And my husband, four men in my house. Four men. I know. I'm so glad I have my life and been raised in place. Anyway, so I'm trying to still be fit, but my problem is my right knee, and my knee is going, you know, it's probably Irish from the bank. But a lot of people ask me about the shoes. The shoes, people say, oh, your shoes. And I say, yes, my shoes. These are shoes are made of fiberglass. A special glass, okay? Okay, it makes a nice sound. And if you wanted to buy a pair of these shoes, they are about 150 euros, maybe. 100 to 150 euros is about £100. But once you buy them and you have them, they are like a slipper. They're like, you know, when you buy a pair of high heel shoes, and you wear them, then you have to break them in. And when she knows she has 38 pairs of shoes, high heel shoes. I see her, 38 pairs.
Oh really?
They don't believe me. She has loads of gorgeous high heel shoes. She went to work. They are like high heel shoes. And then once you break them in, they are like your slippers, okay? But years ago, about 20 years ago when I was 5, maybe 30 years ago, actually 40 years ago when I was 5, but we used to have the old shoes with the nails in. Oh, real nails. Lots of nails. And we used to do competition. And if the nail would come out of the shoe, my father would just bang the nail in with a hammer. Really. And then sometimes you would be dancing and the nail would come through your foot.
Oh.
Really, in competition, it was just so different them days. So these are really, what's the word? They have moved on, a bit like line dancing. We moved on, didn't we, with the line dancing. When we first started line dancing, we did country, which is fine, because we still do country, good. But we do lots of other things, don't we now? We dance for everything, yes? So it's a bit like river dance. Irish dancing made river dance very good. So I'll just do a few steps for you. Before I do that, I want to say a special thank you to Krista and a special thank you to Rudy for asking me to come here to Vienna. I've known Rudy for a long, long time. I used to come to Austria and I always met Rudy and he was DJing a lot here. And a friend of mine, Suzanne, who unfortunately is not here today, she has brought me over to Austria and Rudy kindly asked me a few years ago, would I come back? So I think I have to say a special thank you to Rudy for organising today. Can you thank him? The heat's okay, it's better than the cold, but we could not pick a worse day, could we, to have dancing, so you have done very well today, very, 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 very well. But I noticed in Austria, people don't have fans. You don't have fans? Electric flag fans you plug in. Yes. No, in England we have them out everywhere, electric fans. In England we are not as good, we are as used to. We don't have hot weather like this in England. This is crazy. This is great, this is crazy. But I want to thank Rudy and to Krista And also to all my other friends from Austria, especially to Andrew, who always looked after me, and to Francisco and all the guys that I've known for a long, long time, from all the other groups and all the other teachers. I know it's very hard for you to come here today and to see, and give up your day to see me. So thank you to Krista and to everybody. Thank you, Shin. Okay.